pitchers are kind as well. Odell playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. We stand for the national anthem of France. Juices flowing, and now this. A mouth-watering game, this, between two very high-quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Well, in the normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We like to see excitement and be entertained. But if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
And already we're underway here. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Hugo Lloris. His lightning-fast reactions and all-round shot-stopping ability make him a formidable obstacle for opposition strikers. And you'd always back him, Peter, in a one-on-one. He doesn't just stick to his penalty area, though. He dominates the entire defensive third, sweeping up behind his defence and getting them shifting forward once more.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. Correa. Moussa Sissoko. Mbappe doesn't get the pass he's looking for. There will be a throw-in. He goes long. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Rabiot.
France. Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're weighing up their options to see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposition players.
Rafael Varane. Tolisso. Griezmann. And he's on a charge.
Done delicately.
Hernandez, and here's Giroud. And it's Griezmann.
A magnificent effort.
Sasso. Rabiot. The first half is done. The good sides have drawn blanks. They have twirled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
It's been a pretty abject performance. No effort at goal. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that.
So they head in, no further forward. The score here, still, 0-0. So we're already into the second period. Oh, it's Giroud!
Well, whenever he reminds us of his wondrous skill set, it's usually something very memorable or even unforgettable. We'll certainly remember that one.
Giroud versus the keeper. and only one winner.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth a treat.
Hernandez, Tolisso, and it's Giroud.
Griezmann.
And here's a chance! Oh, denied! Brilliantly!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Messi. Lo Celso.
It's a good foot in there.
Lo Celso has got himself a free kick.
And it's Paredes.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Messi, a great position this.
Griezmann, forward it goes.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
There is an irresistible, irrepressible look about them here.
Spot on, Peter.
And the counter is on.
Rafael Varane. Moussa Sissoko.
Your impression so far, Jim?
Argentina are not doing enough to get themselves back in the game. They're not as threatening as their opposition. It's got to change.
Cuts it out.
De Paul. Correa provides an outlet.
Argentina might just end up kicking themselves after that. If they're lucky enough to get another, it has to count.
Moussa Sissoko.
Griezmann.
Just brushed off the ball there. And it's Correa.
It's found its way to him.
Di Maria.
Argentina really are showing all the necessary urgency, but it's potency they need.
Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Hernandez looking to get on the end of this.
Up to meet it! That's a fine save!
Giroud simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance. Look, their supporters must be going balmy about this because there's no sense of purpose in what we're seeing.
It's gone for a throw-in. Argentina are making a change now.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Di Maria and his...
De Paul!
And that is the end of it. They hung on right till the finish. One goal settled it.